The Ascent at Roebling's Bridge, located in Covington, Kentucky, is a luxury condo tower comprised of a precast concrete facade and reflective glass curtain walls. It contains 64 condo units and 8 super luxury penthouses. The building's HVAC system is a closed-loop water source heat pump system. Getting heat and air conditioning up through the 20-plus floors was a major challenge to the HVAC design build firm on the project, Commercial HVAC of Cincinnati. A single-pipe, load-match system uses less pipe and requires less space to install. With the use of individual heat pumps in each unit, the system provides superior comfort levels for occupants, while reducing energy use and lowering seasonal operating costs.
My name is Bob Cartwright. I work for Commercial HVAC in Cincinnati, Ohio, and we are at the Ascent project. The official name is the Ascent at Roebling Bridge in Covington, Kentucky.
My name is Chip Branscombe. I'm the engineer that helped design the HVAC system here at the Ascent. It is a 22-story high-rise condominium here on the river at Ohio River, and it is a water source heat pump system.
So an important part of this project was the relationship that Commercial HVAC has with our local supplier, Weber Hef. They've come with us to this project. They bring along excellent engineering, responsiveness to our needs as far as help engineering and providing the necessary equipment to make this job successful. Our relationship is key to not only this job, but others that we've done.